am a student of Tribute Modern School, Sector 29D, Chandigarh. It is very big and very valuable school. Our teachers are very helpful and very good. Our science teacher gave us to make something with plastic. So I made drip irrigation model. And now I will explain what is drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is a method of crop irrigation that involves water to plants through pipes and tubes. This is my drip irrigation model. Here is my water tank and I have attached some pipes. Here. When I will pour water, so the water will go through these pipes and I have done some holes here so that the water will come in the pots, in the fields. Like see here the water is coming and in the pond, in this pond and the animals water drinking container. If we go somewhere out, so we have to fully fill this container till here. So the water will slowly go in the pot, in the field, in the pond and in the container of drinking water to animals. If some garbage will come in our dustbin, in our field, sorry. So, like wrappers, some plastic wrappers, and some plastic more things. So, we will put in the dry dustbin. If we are sitting in the field, so we eat vegetables. So, we should not throw the peels here and there. We should collect them in the green dustbin. So, we can make compost with it. So this was my model of drip irrigation.